director.
Darkness engulfed the elevator. There was something there, reaching for her, trying to make her act. It was a distress call. Faden sensed a drowning man. Longer in the dark.
Anyone finding the armory? None.
Sector.
Looks like we got shit.
Investigation sector, huh? We should check this out.
My job's handling this, especially.
Even if it was a dream, I feel Darlene reached out to me through the hotline. Problem in the foundation. That was Ati's vacation spot. We need to check this out. Dark, quiet, trans-dimensional. This place really suits Ati. So that etching is the door. Okay. No time for sightseeing. The board said this was an emergency. Looks like no one's been down here in a while. Those crystals are kind of pretty. Emily would be having a field day down here.
My life's been a strange one. Certainly
stranger than I
was. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls
flutter. The foundation. Bottom of the oldest house. Stop
the hiss. Marshall? How was she on the hotline? Unless she's dead. Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything. Those paintings look old. Like, old, old. Now. The astral plane is cutting into our dimension. It's happening on the upper floors. It'll destroy the Bureau. I wish I'd brought Emily with me. I could really use my head of research right about now.
Marshall? Marshall! You're alive! Wait! It's Jesse! The director!
Whoa. place is huge.
Marshall? Can you hear me?
She was on the hotline, so that person couldn't have been Marshall, right? One problem at a time. Let's see what's going on with that pillar first.
It's been 5 days since we first entered the building.
Choose one. I thought I was done with these tests. This broken pillar is called the nail. It was. It's broken by something, and now the astral plane is bleeding into the foundation, which will destroy the oldest house, the bureau, and everyone inside. I need to find four locks, or keys, or whatever, to stop that from happening. But I'm the director. I've handled worse. This should be simple-ish. You with me? power core must open the door. But how do I reach it? Is this a Bureau ID badge? It looks so old. Hope will definitely want to see this. Weird place to leave an ID card, but okay.
28 days now spent inside what we're calling the oldest house. Per orders, the research team established a permanent examination lab in the Foundation. I basically live down here now. I spend my days investigating that odd pillar when Northmore found the handgun.
Not sure she's ready.
I'm here, aren't I? I saved the Bureau once, and I'll do it again.
Another etching, like the one I used to get in here. Key the board told me about?
Just doing my job.
First one down. Director Faden's got this covered. No.